This is an unexpected verdict, but we accept, because in a democratic system, the decision of the people is the final. So we are accepting the verdict of the Kerala people. We expect a better result for the UDF. The last 5 years, we did everything and we kept our all the promises. But the decision, the people's verdict is against UDF. So we will discuss this in detail in the party and also UDF. Then only we will give you the final opinion about this.